Many restaurant owners are feverishly trying to figure out the dynamics of new dining restrictions. But one decided to help his customers and anyone else interested in learning a few new tricks ease back into the restaurant setting by recreating a few favorites at home. 10 on Your Side's Anita Blanton is back live to dish on this culinary hit.
Regina, I'm ready. You know, so many of us are tired and we are lacking inspiration in the kitchen. But a local chef says he has just the remedy you need and the relief he can provide.
Chef TJ Walker is a culinary instructor at Phoebus High School in Hampton. He and his wife are also the owners of downtown Norfolk's Roland Press Cafe. But while school and the business have been closed, he's found himself sharing his skills with more and more people via social media.
See that? Broccoli should be completely submerged.
I was expecting maybe like 5 or 10 people to follow me and maybe just a few people who would follow along during the cooking segment. But the very first video, it was over 500 views.
We're home, and who couldn't use some expert help?
And we started out with fish, and then we learned how to make fresh biscuits. We set up a breading station. We made prime ribeyes.
With his Facebook Live cooking classes, all you have to do is let him be your guide to a gourmet meal.
I want them to really dive in. I want them to really follow along. I want them to really have a great time. And at the end, you'll see the finished product and you'll realize that you've done this yourself.
Seems like his students are doing well. Here's a testimonial from Dr. Keisha Coleman-Pender, who made these meals. She says, many of us have been forced to cook more during quarantine since we're not going out. Cooking virtually with Chef has been great. He makes it fun to learn how to create amazing dishes, and anyone can do it because he makes it easy to follow along.
I have fun. I enjoy it. People are so involved and commenting and trying to figure out what we're going to do next. So we've just been having an amazing time.
You'll have to tune in to see what he's cooking up.
You know, for a lot of folks, funds are tight right now and the family still has to get fed. Now, Chef Walker says as for his restaurant, the Roland Press Cafe on East Main Street in Norfolk, they're not going to be reopening again until phase 3. But I'm putting his information online at wavy.com if you'd like to join the next class on Facebook Live. Anita Blanton, 10 on Your Side.